Hello and welcome everyone to Casper Gaming Studio. We had some issues, because of that I had to stop the video and again restart it. So what we did in our last video was we took this main quest from this NPC and now we'll be going and completing it. We need to defeat these monsters and get magic source something from them. One good thing for us is that they are not like aggressive, but looks like he is aggressive. He won't wait for anything. We need to defeat 8 of these. Okay, come on, walk over that. Finally. Okay, what's happening? Not that used to this. Hercules. We still need to kill 4 more. If we can get these in groups, that will be really great for us. Now 3 more. And we knew that he'll be following us. I don't know what that reverse thing, but he casts that quite some time. Oh, that's something interesting. Obsidian, I'll have a look what that is. First we need to kill this. These monsters really like to get death sentences. But these don't walk much. Like that reverse skill, I think, stops their aggro or something. So they stop attacking me after using that skill. But for now, let us go back to the main NPC and complete this mission. We can just simply teleport. Okay, we need to pour that into some jar. In the jars are here, but first let us get the quest from this one and also do it. This is the quest which gave me 2 times problem last time and I had to restart the video. Like, I killed the monster, but they are not getting counted as dead for 1 time, and 1 time I just got disconnected from the server and had to relog. So some time before I can actually kill them. Now we have our skills back. Hopefully we'll kill them soon. Two more remaining, and look at that heal. That was something really out of the way. Now skills are back, so let us kill them. And now this last monster. And finally we did it. We are back the game now, and look at that, so many of those monsters walking past us. We should pour the in the jar, it seems. Four, and there's one more. That's five. Those monsters are powerful, but at least they are not aggressive. That works for us, but looks like I just got it aggro. And our lightning seems to be good and effective against them, so that's again a plus point for us. And we need two more jars. Where are they? Don't see any jar here. They should be here in this area only. I'm sure now. Okay. That took some time to kill, and it gave us a lot of damage. But now we need a jar, and looks like we have one back. Last. Yep, that's whack also. Now we need to talk to the guardian again. Now we need to place the soul pot thing, so let us search for that. Just hope this map is not that big, just a straight map. These monsters are powerful, they hurt a lot. Now what we have here? We need to defeat the corrupted guardians, okay. And it's awesome really that we don't have our skills, so we make them walk a bit. Kill them one by one so that we have chance. But these are little bit powerful now. Like if you can see, they are not dying with just one of our skills. Earlier they would have died to one of our skills just. Now we need two skills to kill them. That's not good, but what else we can do? We'll have to wait. These many can easily bring down the safety wall, so I cannot even use my monk skills, or rather the sadhu skills. Why do I say every time monk? I don't know. One more down. To heal myself. The problem with these monsters is that they also have heal skills, so if I even get them down, they'll just heal themselves if I was not careful enough. Shoot. just two of them remain, so I can try with my Sadhu skill. Hopefully I'll be able to kill them now. And now a block. They can die there, but at least they got really low. Low enough for me to kill. And killed all of them. Maps back, and let us see if we find any more of these guardians here or more quests. There will be quests, I'm sure, because these cubes kind of thing are part of some quest or the other, that's for sure. Need to keep yourself healed up. You may never know when you encounter a monster. Rather choose to be destroyed by a revelator than being corrupted by evil. Okay. We have a lot of monsters to be killed and some new monsters. Those look like Minotaur. They look really powerful, we'll have to be careful. Many of the monsters have this skill here, like they decrease our defense. And someone just gave us a death sentence, it seems. Okay, I was about to cast my skill, then they disturbed it. We don't have much time. We need to kill the one who gave us the death sentence, else we are dead. Looks like we killed the one. And these boss type of monsters are also here. They take a lot of time to be killed. We'll have to wait a lot. I cannot believe this walking around is working. Like we have seen in cartoon, we just walk around a tree and those monsters, or rather the bosses, whoever we are fighting against, just keep on going round and round and round, and they are not able to kill us. But well, to see that actually work, it's really laughable. It's really funny. Let us see if we can do our blast this time. At least we were able to do it. And we can take one down. Not again, we just got a death sentence and now we need to kill this one, else we are dead. It should have been that if they cast a death sentence again, the cooldown gets reset so that we have more chances to survive. At least we killed the one who gave us the death sentence. And now it's just those two boss monsters remaining. after that much his life is still remaining. At least we killed one of them, now the other remains. Even if I cannot walk out, I can at least hit it. No, we should explode. And finally we killed all of them, and that took really some while. Let's see, what do we have here? The map expands a lot and we have a lot of work. Yep, we do have map expanding, and there's one mission it seems. Nope, no mission there. So we have reached the dead end here. Let us see if we have any other mission there. I need to place the pot there and I think we'll get something or some sort of power maybe that will help us defeat these monsters. And there's one mission. Whoa, those monsters are here also. I can kill these monsters, but not that. Minotaur thing, that's really powerful. I should be careful, I should not use it near those books or something, because many times when I do that, those monsters take, whereas the NPC takes a lot of my attack damage, making it half useless. Get out and just explode, because they are really fast at attacking. This should be enough to kill it. Yep, that was enough. Now you take this heal and die. And we are done here, so on to our main mission. How do I recharge it? I kill them there, or I just keep on Okay, I need to use these. Okay, that makes more sense. We actually don't need to fight here, we just need to find those monsters and lure them there. Why I'm not able to find any more of those monsters yet? There's one more. And they are already aggressive, so they already... I don't have to do anything, they just follow me. We'll have to wait for more to spawn. Let us try to kill these till then. Yeah. Okay, it's useless to kill them, they will just spawn more and more. There's one more spawn. Now we just need two more to spawn and then we'll be done here. And that's one. And that's the last one. And come soon, come fast. Looks like we're done here. And it looks like this will be the last mission of this map. And I foresee a very big battle also. We should be prepared. The map is really big here also. Okay, so we talk with it and then the game proceeds ahead. And how do I stop him? Will he come here or I go there? Why is he not coming here? I don't want to go there. Well, that's a small place and that will restrict us. That's easier. Level 96. He is powerful. That's for sure. Almost all his skills are affecting the complete area. And why is my lightning not working on him? This is going to be hard if our lightning is not gonna work on him. Oh. Why? Well, I thought that it was working in the first place. I'm not sure what's happening, but well, that is dangerous. Yep, our lightning is not working. Get out, explode, that is all we can do now. And if our explode is stopped, well, this is going to take a lot of while, because our main skill which we have been using till now is for some reason useless now. What we can do is we can go to a Sadhu form and use this and hope that this works. So this is our only option now. Okay, we are at our limit. But I don't know why it's happening like that. Our lightning is not working. It should work. Like, lightning works on even on flying units. It's not that lightning won't work on flying units. Not sure what's happening, but it is not good, is all I'll say. I'm so happy that I became a Sadhu now, because if we would not have been Sadhu, we would literally have had no option to kill this monster now. Now we wait for our safety wall to come back and then we attack. Okay, how is he able to attack from that far? Makes no sense. We are not in his line of sight of attack, but how is he able to attack then? Is not at all affected by anything I leave on the ground.
Anjan
He looks like a really overgrown Vesper. If you see, he is having something like that tail. Okay, we defeated it. Now that's awesome. Even the demon queen ran away, we almost had it killed. These demons really don't want to die. That makes much sense also. No one would want to die. Okay, sorry, we have a call. Sorry for that, we had a call and things just got a little bit. Looks like this is where the great king sleeps. How do I interact with it? Okay, there I just had the interaction option. I had to stand to some specific place, it seems. Okay, finally I was able to interact. That's really nice. Thank you. Now we need to go to some place named Mage Tower, okay? King's back to his sleep. That really makes so much sense that the king was so powerful. And we just got something. And there's a portal also. Let us see where this sticker. To the entrance of the Royal Mausoleum, okay? And I have no idea what is waiting for us there, other than this Hogma captain which is about to die. Now what are we supposed to do? I have no idea. So we come to an end to this video. Thank you for watching, guys. Do like and subscribe to our channel if you like this video, and also keep on following to our channel to see what happens. I'll search what to do next. Thank you and bye bye.